guys, so I'm really sorry if you can hear the fan in the background. It's quite hot and this stupid fan doesn't stop making noise. So today is going to be a very jumpy day if you look at the video as well as my life, because I've got guests coming over and I don't know how late they're gonna leave, probably quite late. I might be able to film later today, so if I'm wearing different clothes, or if my hair is done different, or if I just look different, or if you just kind of go ah, or if I'm in a different position, whatever, that's probably just because I have been running around the house trying to film while trying to entertain people while trying to not like freak out about being social. So yeah, that's my life. New Year's is here. What happened with that? 2015 kind of just slipped away. My voice just goes really high when I, yeah. This video is going to be like how to make 2016 awesome and blah, 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 blah. It's kind of gonna have an element of back to school because you'll see, but don't hate me. It's a really good idea, and I personally, I mean, that's really selfish to say seeing as I came up with it, but I feel like it's gonna help a lot and it's just kind of motivating you to get back into school. So yeah, here is my first tip. So you might have seen this on Pinterest, but it's basically saying hang your clothes the other way around, and every time you take one out, you wrap it back on the hanger the right way, and then you'll be able to tell what you haven't worn at the end of the year. So that'll be pretty cool to find out like what you can donate and get rid of. So yeah, it should work, hopefully, fingers crossed. I will leave my Pinterest name below, just by the way, in case you're wondering. This next tip involves stickers! I don't remember where I bought these, but what I'm doing is I opened up a random page in my diary and took a sticker, inspiring one, and stuck it down. Life is a pure adventure. I did the same with three other stickers as well, just randomly opening up pages and sticking it down. You are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. And if you don't want to actually stick it down, you can just copy out the quote and stuff. You are never too old to set another goal or to dream a new dream. I also wrote myself a little note on a random page, which I don't remember exactly, but I think it was just keep trying or something. But just something motivated, so when you open that page, you see it. This next tip doesn't really have anything to do specifically with New Year's, it just kind of, it's a good kind of resolution, I guess. And that's just make your bed every day. I started doing that quite recently, I don't remember exactly when, but I do it every morning, like even if it's just flat, straightening out the duvet and then putting a blanket on top to make it look at least a bit lighter, like not full out changing it and stuff, but just make it a little neater, because then when you wake up, first of all, you feel more awake, and secondly, you also kind of just, when you come home from school or from work or from wherever, you come home from, you come through the door and you see your bed and you're like, wow, it's so pretty! Okay, maybe not that, but like, you get me? It's a good resolution to have, and it's really easy, so like, do. Okay, I don't know if you heard this, but if you did, I'm sorry. There was a bird outside that was just going like, I can't do the sound, but you get what I mean, if you heard it. So this next one is also, again, kind of a resolution, and it's a big deal for me. It really is, because I am the biggest culprit of this, so I'm really sorry if you're like, how dare you say something like, I would do such a thing. Well, I do this all the time, and I'm really sorry if you don't, but it's a good resolution to have. I already took it up again a couple of months ago, but meh. If you have, say, clothes, and you've worn them for like half a day, and you don't know if you were sweating enough to put them in the wash, or if it was like, you can still wear them a bit more, I don't know. And you kind of just chuck them on the floor in a pile, and you're like, yep, I'll leave it there for a rainy day. Trust me, fold it. Or put it in the laundry, or put it on a chair even. Don't dump it on the floor, and let me tell you, you kind of stare at it every day and go, what do I do with you? So yeah, make up your mind before and just do it that day. This intro to the next and last tip is going to sound out of place, but you'll get it after. So in a couple of weeks, I'm probably gonna do a couple of DIYs for 2016, but I don't have the supplies yet. So once I get those, I'll do those, but this is the tip. Inspire yourself. So find something that will motivate you. Watch YouTubers. That's what I do at least. I watch YouTubers who are like making 2016 videos or even 2015 videos from last year. And just kind of you know, work with that. Because, so find what works for you, because for some people YouTube might work, like with me. For some people Pinterest might work, like for me. For some people Instagram might work, not for me. Just different things, and inspire yourself. Don't just watch things, do things. Get one of these sticker books and just look at the stickers and get them to inspire you, or pre-write, like what we did with the diary, pre-write inspirational stuff that you can look at every day and just kind of keep yourself pushing, motivate yourself. I'm sure you've all seen, and I'm probably gonna mention this again in another video, so shh, don't tell. But I'm sure you've all seen that picture where you've got the book and each paragraph you just see gummy bears, and then once you read it and you eat it. Yeah, I know for a fact, for my friend, she said she hates that because she knows she'll just eat them all before she even gets past the first sentence. So do what works for you. Don't just like follow the crowd. Make you feel like you're inspiring yourself, you're not inspiring your friends. I mean, sure, try and help them, but this is for you. Take some time to think about yourself. Literally just sit in your room and meditate and think, what works for me? What do I want to accomplish this year? Think of not just resolutions, but also how you're gonna do those. Like, say you've got a friend or a parent or whatever, and they tell you, oh, look, I'm really trying to lose weight. I don't know why it's not working. It's because you're doing nothing. The thought is great, and I'm sure the thought counts when it's like some things, but I mean, the thought is not gonna get you where you want to get. You have to work for it. And I know I'm personally still culprit of this. I've got this message I've been wanting to mail someone for a really long time. I've just kind of had it sitting there, like not printed out, because I'm just too afraid, or also kind of because I'm not taking the initiative. But I'm regretting it every day I miss. Like, literally every morning I wake up thinking, I need to do that today, I need to do that today, I need to do that today. I never do it, and I'm going to do it now, and I'm going to let you guys know when I've mailed it, so you guys can know approximately how long it's been, because it's just not nice for you to kind of feel that way. So just kind of do stuff as it comes. That's also a tip to myself. Like, what I'm telling you guys, it completely applies to me too. Like, I'm not just saying it like, good luck with that. I mean it. I honestly, like, I genuinely need to hear those words as well. So I hope they help you. Also, just while having edited that video, that last clip, I noticed something that will probably help you a lot. Tell someone about it, like I just told you guys about the mail I want to send, because then you feel more pressure to actually do it, and it probably, hopefully, works. Can't do that. I'm back, I'm different. I filmed the whole video yesterday, just I didn't have time for the end screen, so here it is right now. It is December the 30th, and I'm hoping that this goes up on January the 1st. So I'm kind of like freaking out, and I'm gonna get this done, but at the same time I'm kind of like, but I'll do it. You'll see, this video will be up on the 1st, and you will be proud of me. So yeah, that was my video on 2016, well, my first video in 2016. I do have a playlist of my videos from 2015. I don't have many, but if you want to go check them out, go ahead. And here comes the end screen. Got nothing more to tell you, except Happy New Year. The biggest person, I was about to say the biggest person to do this, no. I am the biggest, what's that word? If you're watching the bloopers, I didn't get it on camera, but I literally waited 5 minutes to find that word. I googled it, then I found it after like looking through 100 pages, and then I switched it off, went to talk to the camera, forgot it again, had to check it again. So I did it, but it took me a while. It is January the 30th, and I am hoping that I get this up on January 1st.